Hello everybody, welcome you to my tutorial how to connect my phone screen with PC 100% help. Actually, whenever you want to show your screen, phone screen in your PC, you might have a lot of problem. Actually, there are a lot of software, Vice or like TeamViewer or blah blah blah, but you might face some problem. But if you see TeamViewer, it's quite easy, so we will solve this problem using TeamViewer. But also if you use TeamViewer, you can have some problem. But how to deal with all this kind of problem and effectively and easily and 100% how to connect your phone screen to PC, let's see. So first of all, you have to install TeamViewer on your PC, and you have to install quick setup on your phone. Okay, so then let me show you some tips here. If you suppose if you go on your search bar in your Windows 10 and right here, okay, connect, then you might see this remote desktop connection, okay, or connect. If you click on this, if you usually find here this device doesn't support MiraCut, so you can't project wirelessly, so you can't use this feature right now. Okay, so in this regard, TeamViewer will help you a lot. So how, if you use TeamViewer, you must have to off disable your firewall. Okay, if you don't disable your firewall, then whatever you are using, you will unable to connect your PC or phone screen to with your PC. Okay, it will be a great obstacle. So to show your screen, you must have to disable your firewall. Okay, so I was trying to show my PC a phone screen, as you can see, but I had a lot of problem, and after disabling my firewall, it's working. Okay, it's working a lot. So as you can see, this is my phone screen and it's working. So thank you all. So don't forget to disable your firewall.